Hello and welcome to this session. Let us understand the following problem today. If A inverse is equal to 3 minus 1, 1, minus 15, 6, minus 5, 5, minus 2, 2, and B is equal to 1, 2, minus 2, minus 1, 3, 0, 0, minus 2, 1, find AV the whole inverse. Now let us write the solution. We know that AB the whole inverse is equal to B inverse A inverse. A inverse is already given to us, so we need to find B inverse. Given B is equal to 1, 2, minus 2, minus 1, 3, 0, 0, minus 2, 1. Now let us first find the determinant, which is equal to 1 multiplied by 3 minus 0, minus 2, minus 1, minus 0, and minus 2, 2 minus 0, which is equal to 3 plus 2 minus 4, which is equal to 5 minus 4, which is equal to 1. Therefore, B is invertible. Now, let us find the cofactors. Now, first, A11, which is equal to minus 1 to the power 1 plus 1, 3 plus 0, which is equal to 3. Now, A12, which is equal to minus 1 to the power 1 plus 2, minus 1 minus 0, which is equal to 1. Now, A13 is equal to minus 1 to the power 1 plus 3, 2 minus 0 is equal to 2. A21 is equal to minus 1 to the power 2 plus 1, 2 minus 4 is equal to 2. A22 is equal to minus 1 to the power 2 plus 2, 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. A23 is equal to minus 1 to the power 2 plus 3 multiplied by minus 2 minus 0 is equal to 2. Now, A31 is equal to minus 1 to the power 3 plus 1, 0 plus 6 is equal to 6. A32 is equal to minus 1 to the power 3 plus 2, 0 minus 2 is equal to 2. A33 is equal to minus 1 to the power 3 plus 3, 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Now, the matrix formed by cofactors are, it is equal to 3, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 6, 2, 5. Now, let us find adjoint B. Therefore, adjoint B is equal to, taking transpose of this matrix, so we get 3, 2, 6. By interchanging rows and columns, 3, 2, 6, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 5. Therefore, B inverse is equal to 1 by determinant B multiplied by adjoint of B, which is equal to 1 multiplied by determinant 3, 2, 6, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 5, which is equal to 3, 2, 6, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 5. Therefore, this is our B inverse. Now, we have to find B inverse A inverse, which is equal to 3, 2, 6, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 5 multiplied by another matrix 3, -1, 1, -15, 6, -5, 5, -2, 2. This is our A inverse, this is our B inverse, and this is our A inverse. Now we solve it further. We'll use multiplication of matrices. Now, which is equal to multiplying this row by this column, we get first 9 -30 +30. Now, this row by this column, we get -3 +12 -12. Now, this row by this column, we get 3 -10 +12. Now, this row by this column, we get 3 -15 +10. Now, this row by this column, we get -1 +6 -4. Now, by this column, we get 1 -5 +4. Now, this row by first this column, we get 6 -30 +25. Now, this row with this column, we get -2 +12 -10. Now, this with this, we get 2 -10 +10. Now, solving this, this and this gets cancelled. So, the first element of the matrix will be 9. This and this get cancelled. So, -3. Now, 3 + 12 = 15. -10 = 5. Now, here, 10 + 3 = 13. -5 = -2. Now, here, 6 - 1 = 5 - 4 = 1. 1 + 4 = 5. -5 = 0. 6 + 25 = 31. 31 - 30 = 1. 12 - 10 = +2. +2 - 2. So, this all gets cancelled. So, we are left with 0. Now, 2 - 10 + 10. Here, this gets cancelled. So, we are left with 2. Hence, required matrix is 9 - 3 - 5 - 2 - 1 - 0 - 1 - 0 - 2. I hope you understood the problem. Bye and have a nice day.